But the thing is shocking about Romero is how well he takes a shot. Mm. There's a picture of Costa kicking him in the head that I put on Instagram where it looks like his soul is leaving his body. Like his eyes are rolling back in his head. That shin is wrapping around his head. His whole head is distorted. Look at that picture.
Damn.
What in the fuck, dude?
That distorted. I mean, that sent his face into the fucking black hole of another universe.